Really funny, Brandon. You too, Todd.
Player 2, finally found a question you don't know the answer to.
Fight me!
Player 3,
who is Caiaphas' father? Bread and wine, bread and honey, or fish and bread?
The right answer is
fish and bread.
Player 2, well done, good and faithful player. Player 3,
who did Herod marry? His aunt, his niece, or his brother's wife?
The answer is
his brother's wife.
Player 3, one step at a time.
You can just stop right there, Elliot. Dear Lord God, thank you so much for teaching us that we don't know a lot of the facts of the Bible, and we want to grow more in the Bible. Help us to grow more, knowing what you have told us in God's Word, but I reassure us, Lord, that when we don't know all of the facts, it doesn't mean that we're lost. It means that we need to grow more. It is that saves us is our Savior Jesus, who died on the cross for us, and faith and trust in Him. So keep us always then trusting in our Savior Jesus for eternal life, and help us grow richly in Your Word, so our faith also grows and becomes stronger and stronger. I do that also for the people who are mourning the death of a loved one, as was mentioned here tonight. We pray for the families, that You would strengthen them and help them bear up under the grief. Throughout their grieving time, we pray, Lord, that You comfort them with the truth that in Jesus there is eternal life for all of you, that He has conquered death. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
The dirt, God formed, that He breathed life.